travel to the beat of a different drum. Can't you tell by the way I run? Every time you make eyes at me, you cry, you moan, you say it'll work out. But honey child, I got my doubts. You can't see the forest for the trees. And don't get me wrong, it's not that I knock it, it's just that I'm not in the market for a girl who wants to love only me.
No heartaches felt, no longer lonely. Nights of waiting finally won me. Happiness is all rolled up in you. And now with you as inspiration, I look toward a destination sunny bright that once before was blue. I have no more than I did before, but now I've got all that I need. For I love you and I know you love me.
There's a certain something in the way you looked at me and said you'd stay there, let me know that I was out of line. But I didn't know what else to do, and like a fool I tested you by demanding things of you which weren't mine. And now I feel like such a fool for making you crawl back to me.
Some prose or rhyme lose themselves in other times, and waiting hopes cast silent spells that speak in clouded clues. It cannot be a part of me, for now it's part of you. Careful plays on fields that seem to vanish when they're in between, and softly as I walk away in freshly tattered shoes.
My face and starts to erase all the bloom, and the sun with a kiss begins to dismiss the memory of my life without you. Well, it seems like yesterday that my path took me away, although I know it's been at least a year. But now my path heads home, and your patient time alone has brought me even closer to you, dear. I've known for a long time the kind of girl you are, of a smile that covers teardrops the way your head yields to your heart. But things you've kept inside that most girls couldn't bear. I've known you for a long time, but I've just begun to care. Tell me just one more time the reasons why you must leave. Tell me once more why you're sure you don't need me. Tell me again, but don't think that you convince me. Now you've said before falling in love again, you'd rather be dead.
See the lazy windmill slowly turning.
up the marble canyons of the sky. See the dust around my feet go churning, moving with the winds down the highways of goodbye. Joanne, and she lived in a meadow by a pond. And she touched me for a moment with a look that